artist. Artists are typically seen as the pinnacle of creativity and sophistication. You can tell this person is an artist by their traditional artist garment and their classic French moustache. An artist's work is highly expressive yet unconventional, and the meaning is not easily understood. True art has no function, it simply is. The new drawings seen here have a deeper meaning, but only the true artist understands. The designer. The designer works in a cold and sterile environment. This designer is wearing office-appropriate clothing. Designers are part of corporate society, unlike the artist that creates only for themselves. A designer's work is easily understood. The meaning is too straightforward and therefore cannot be true art. But are they really like this? In reality, the artist and designer are much more alike than people think. A designer's work is not always easily understood. What is the meaning of this piece? Only the designer knows. Artists and designers can actually learn a lot from each other. Io sono amor todinho dela. Chama! A lua prateada se esconder. E só dourado aparecer. Without one or the other, neither of these art forms could exist. Artists and designers don't have to live in denial of the other's greatness. They can be friends!